Today is Saturday, June 4th, 4 o'clock. We just docked off for a late afternoon, early evening sail. Me and Rich, as usual. Winds are supposedly going to be gusting to about 20. But right now, they're around 10 here in the marina. So hopefully it'll be a great day. Air temperature right now is 90 degrees here in the marina. Water temperature is 61. So far, so good. It's 4:15, got the sails up and set. Decided to start out with one reef in the main. We reefed the foresail. Winds are up and down, but they're supposedly touching 20, so better safe than sorry. We got some good gusting going on right now. Parent wind went up to 15. .425. Just to experience the wind gust, went from 14 to 22. Now it's back down to 14. We could see it coming. The ripples in the water were heading straight for us. It had some white caps coming. Kind of interesting. We were sailing close-hauled, just changed our course lately and our sails so that we're on a beam reach. We're doing about 6 knots. The 15.2 knots of true wind. It's about 5:35. We just completed a tack, heading back towards the west. Winds are down to about 10 now, pretty consistently. So we shook out the reef on the Jenny and deciding whether we want to do it on the main or not. Probably will end up doing it. The winds have not been gusting more than about 12 for quite a while now. Just shook the reef out of the mainsail. Winds have been right around 10 for a while now. 640. Just coming abeam of the number one can outside of Waukegan Harbor. Head in a little bit closer. Maybe we'll change course and try some wing and wing. Try some wing and wing, Rich.
What?
Try some wing and wing. .645, change course, so we're wing-a-wing. Winds are about 14, we're doing it about 5. It's a pretty sail. True wind's about 14. Wing on wing, we're doing about 5.5. .07, still wing on wing. Wind's about 13, we're doing 5. .730, drop the sails, turn on the Iron Jenny, heading back to the marina. Enjoyed that wing on wing there at the end of the sail. Perfect seas for that. and the winds were not shifting at all. At 7:50, coming a beam of the Waukegan channel, doing some dredging outside the channel. Two barges there and a tugboat. Making our turn right into the Waukegan Harbor Marina after what I would consider a fantastic day of sailing. I enjoyed that a lot. Seas were less than one, winds were up to 21, oftentimes, probably more times than not, around 12. We spent, I don't know how long it was, wing and wing, a good long time. We got